Okay, we know that. We have that in number 3. Now I'll have a second bitmap.